How to fix TikTok live access is needed to go live as a guest problem. So if you're facing a problem with the TikTok live and if it says that you need to have the access to go live as a guest, then what you can do is first open up your TikTok application. Once you've opened, go to your profile, which is on the bottom right. Once you're here in the profile, go for the upper right, which has that three bar icon. Go for settings and privacy. And once you're here, you can simply scroll down. Go for report a problem under your support and about section. And once you tap on report a problem, it will take you to this kind of interface where you need to simply tap on live. And under your live, you need to simply tap on hosting live and then tap on live is suspended or the reason that you are comfortable with. So I'll be choosing the first one, which is live is suspended. And then you can simply tap on no. And tap on need more help, which is on the left side. And after that, it will take you to the feedback page. So under your feedback, you need to write that I'm not being able to have the access to go live on TikTok as a guest. And please help me with that. And once you enter all of the information, you need to simply tap on submit. And you can also upload some screenshots of your problem. And once you've entered, tap on submit and TikTok will take action within 24 hours and you will be resolved from your problem. So that's how you can fix your TikTok live access is needed to go live as a guest problem. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.